need to find a way forward. Fit in my pack.
Good looking. Yourself?
No one's. How much further can I?
They come, sweetness. This is my personal playhouse, and you don't have an invite. Get out! Has that wriggler eaten your brain already? Leave, or you'll end up in tonight's stew. You'll go nicely with Mayrina. She's already marinating.
Away! Away!
What is this place?
Stop! Please! Please!
My What's sweet that? Callum, whose beloved asked that his beauty never fade.
As you edge closer to the mirror, a pale face appears, contorted in fear. Fists slam against the mirror's surface again and again.
Wait. Wait. My darling Magrum, she wished for the mind of a genius, but that silly head crushed me.
No time to rest.
Away! Away!
I wanted the easy path.
Don't look. Don't.
My dearest Efren, he begged me to halt the deadly disease that ravaged him.
Please! Please!
This poor dear wished never to lay eyes on her family again. Was to come.
Don't. No. No! Don't look. Mustn't look. Mustn't see. I see it. I see what's to come. Me. Dead. Dead. Flesh rotten, bone shining. Skull splitting, knife twisting, gut spilling! All future. All bad. All. Gods, don't hurt me! Oh, please, 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 please! Monster! Monster! For mind dripping, flesh peeling, mind flayer! No! No! Mind Flayer! Get away! Get away!
No intention of letting that happen.
Stop! Please!
You feel crushing waves of fear as the presence within the door recoils. It can't let people through. Not again. Images flash. A man cowering, a bag open at his feet. Gold coins spilling onto the floor. His cries for mercy are cut short as the hag slices into him, dismembering him painstakingly, limb by limb. She cackles, the man's remaining flesh twisted and contorted, becoming the twisted surface of the door before you. Flee, you feel it cry. Frustrated, the door rattled. You see the hag and yourself. You lay bleeding as she leans over you, a smile on her face. Her teeth, a row of deadly needles, shine as they dive into your throat, blood spraying. The door twitches, but stays firm. are crushing waves of fear as the presence within the door recoils. It can't let people through. Not again. A scene appears in your mind. Two paladins and a cleric marching through the door, shrouded in the glow of the divine. Weapons brandished, they charge into the hag's lair. Screams of terror pierce the air.
You let them in? Naughty. That's a decade for each. You're mine for 30 more years, Petal.
The door twitches, but stays firm. Its form flickers, and you realize that the door is transparent. See the hag. She walks through the door, its form shimmering. The lightest touch of hope brushes your mind as the presence within retreats.
Please! Please! Away! Away!
Carla, show them who you are.
Cleric 4. Sometimes the only way out.
Break their pretty little bones.
Don't make me hurt them!
Feel.
Weave, save me. I cannot take much more.
Blood comes easy these days. Might be useful.
Patched up. Pushing on.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
At the ready. Be wary. This place is trapped.
Don't be shy.
Moment. going.
What's next, I wonder? Let's try this way.
All's well that ends. Well, not as bad as it could have. Is trapped. Directly.
Making me sweat. Phew.
Lovely day, this.
For now. Right away. Dangerous than I thought.
Let's march. Marching. Hot foot, hot foot. Place is trapped.
To do. Watch how you go. There's a trap. Further can I go? Step carefully. There's a trap.
No time to waste.
No one stopped me yet.
What's next? I'll take this way. I'm ready.
All right, what now?
Which way to the nearest library?
My pleasure.
At least things have stayed interesting.
Oh, I have the magic touch.
There's no time to waste.
Damn, it's good to be alive. Honk, honk.
Can't give up now. Moving ahead.
No time to dally.
Ready and willing.
Most excellent.
Still alive. So that's progress. Waste any more time. Breathe deep.
I smell a trap.
There, in the cage.
See.
What's the story?
I'm nothing.
bad for one's back, this. Brawn low. Certainly. Keeping my head down. Time to press ahead.
Enough! Don't do this!
You want the girl so bad.
Position to find oneself in.
Ready for some good news.
again.
Swords meet sorcery.
Open up.
they burn.
Wait! Ah! Wait just a tick! Killing me is a waste of time. I'll find a way to return. Always have, always will. But it's unpleasant. So how about we be civilized about this, I have something you want. She's worthless to you. Let me leave with the girl, and I'll give you power. You want to be stronger, tougher, smarter? Done. Anything is possible. Just let me keep the girl and her babe.
Not only would this be a vile deal, it would be folly to trust the hag's gifts.
It's your choice, sweetness. Not a hope. It's one or the other.
Fine. Have it your way. I'll rip your throat out, yes, you little bollocks.
Have you. Oh, useless.
the next move is.
Let's get going.
Ah, that put the wind back in my sails.
You bastard! You ruined it! You ruined everything! You want thanks? A slap is all you deserve. Ethel was going to bring my husband back. Back from the dead. And now I'll never see him again. Because of you! This. Just a bit longer and my child would have been born. And all this would have been over. Don't judge me. I have nothing. My baby would have been raised in rags. Auntie Ethel promised to give this child a good life. Teach them magic even. More than I could have done. I always wanted to be a mother. I just never thought I'd do it alone. Now I'll have to drag Connor's coffin all the way home. It's the only way this child will ever meet their father. I hope you're happy.
Best be on my way. Mind if I do? Seems simple enough. What's in here?
Charmed, I'm sure.
to new horizons.
Gods! Didn't hear you coming. I know I should head home, but I can't bring myself to leave. The thought of putting him in a wheelbarrow and making the journey all over again. What? You can?
You feel a surge of power from the wand. The air suddenly tastes acrid. It wants to be used.
Bring him back! Bring Connor back! Please! What? What's happening? Why is he still dead?
You feel something pull at you. The creature yearns for a master.
What have you done to him? But this isn't what she promised! I wanted him back! Back the way he was, not this! Connor? Connor! I don't even know if he's in there, but he might be. And if he is, I'll find him and bring him back! Thanks! But we'll need more than luck. A bloody miracle, more like it. I'll find a wizard or something. Maybe someone in Baldur's Gate can help us. Connor always said you can find anything in that city. Remember? And thank you, I guess. Come on, love. Let's go.
Quite the outcome intended, but I must say the technique was...
What's done is done. Looking ahead, need to find a way forward. I'll give it a shot. Don't give me trouble now. Take that.
Oh, my head!
Oh, no. No. Why ain't I petrified? What? How am I still breathing? I've the bite. I wouldn't wish it on anyone. Your insides end up on the outside. Petrification stops the spread. I was on death's door, but now I feel great. How?
The disease gone, you see it's left no scars. An impossibility for the bite.
What? But that doesn't make a lick of sense. Unless that double-crossing, filthy, lying hag, she made me sick and then trapped me in stone for kicks. I left me wife, me kids behind for fear of infecting them. They were only babes. The stones know how old they are now. Only 'cause of you. I ain't got no way to repay you. No. What you've done for me and mine today won't be forgotten. Thank you.
What's inside? Seems like a good moment to talk.
Is the hag gone? God, tell me she's gone. Oh, please. May she burn in the nine hells. The things she did. The things she made me do. Vile. Disgusting. Good gods. You're the one. The Mind Flayer.
No. The hag's gift is gone, but it's going to happen. Soon. I saw you screaming, covered in your own insides as that thing bursts out of your skull. You change, skin ripping from your body, and then you butcher everyone. Everyone around you. You can't. I'm so sorry.
No!
is assured.
Ignis!
Gods, it's hot in here.
Let's get this over with.
Unleash me. Tormentor.
Please stay focused.
Quite exhausted. A good night's sleep would do me.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
The cub holds out his leg, revealing a ragged wound. The wound closes. The cub begins testing his weight on the leg.
The little beast's quite charming once you get accustomed to the smell of rotting flesh.
Seen everything.
Home.
Friend, nice. No bite.